हेलो हेलो, माइक टेस्ट। With some random YouTube searches, we have actually created a very interesting strategy, which is finding stocks before they break out. We have a one-day win rate of 70%, which is very interesting. And this is the calendar of our philosophy based on one-day average returns. Wow. Hello financial programmers, I am Ritvik and I'm back with a new video and some new learnings. First of all guys, I'm very sorry that I haven't uploaded any videos for last the last 3 months. I was very much engaged with Tradomate.one and we have launched a lot of features. I can see that most of you guys have already explored the platform and are very active at Tradomate.one. We have somewhere around 10,000 traders using the platform. So yeah, I was just busy in those work. But going forward, I will make sure that I will have a proper balance between my YouTube channel and Tradomate such that I keep on uploading the educational content for you guys and you don't start hating me on the comment section. In this video, we are going to talk about how to find stocks before they break out. And I was just randomly searching on YouTube. I could see that a lot of people are searching for the exact same thing. And then I was like, why not? Let's make a video on the exact same topic. In front of you, you can see HDFC chart on TradingView. You can see after it had a breakout, it actually gave a lot of returns eventually. And this is exactly what we are going to look for in this video. But before that, guys, if you're new to my YouTube channel, on this channel, I turn all my viewers to successful financial programmers. Here I upload videos related to making trading bots, implementation of AI in finance, using some highly valuable finance APIs, building some great trading strategies, etc., etc. So if this is something of your interest, then please click on the subscribe button and also hit on the bell icon because a lot of videos are in my pipeline and I don't want you guys to miss out on anything. A quick disclaimer guys, this is not a recommended strategy that I'm going to cover in this video. Cool, so I was just looking for how to find stocks before and this is the first topic which comes on YouTube, which is how to find stocks before they break out. I watched some YouTube videos, a lot of people have commented a need to find these stocks. So yes guys, this is not a recommended strategy. I was just searching on my YouTube channel and I found this, that people are looking for the exact thing. So let's come to my platform, Tradomate. As I mentioned, we have around 10,000 traders using the platform. It's free of cost and this exact thing can be done on the platform. So let's go to Tradomate.one and click on start screening for free. Right, there's some great update on the platform guys. We have integrated news in the screener as well. So you'll get to know about all the stocks which are in news right now. On the left and in the right hand side, you can see a word cloud, which is the exact words that are covered in the news articles. If I click on view all news, I can see that the overall media sentiment in last 24 hours, it's neutral and all the news over here. Again, if you're interested to read some of them, you just click. If you'd like to know more about that exact news, you just click on the news and you'll get an AI generated summary. So you don't need to spend a lot of time reading the entire article because it takes a lot of time for us to read multiple news articles, right? It's a summary for you. And not only summary, you get an understanding of what's the sentiment. It's a positive sentiment. Impact is medium. And the news media is CNBC TV18. Cool. Let me come back to the screener main page. I am here to find stocks before they break out. I'll click on create new screen. And over here, I think most of you guys already know, it's a Gen AI search bar, very similar to ChatGPT. You just write in normal plain English sentence. So what's the title of this video? How to find stocks before they break out, right? So I'll just write find stocks before they break out. Cool. There are some suggestions over here, but no, I would like to stick to the same that I've written. I'll hit enter. Let's see what Tradomate AI suggests over here. Cool. The conditions which are created over here are latest daily close is greater than equal to maximum of daily high of last 10 candles. Okay. So in last 10 candles, the close price has crossed the last day candles high. Cool. Second condition is the last close price, which is the yesterday's close price, is less than the maximum of daily high of last 10 candles. So it's basically crossover of high of last 10 candles. It's a good condition, but I need to provide something into volume as well. There should be a volume spike as well, right? Such that we get a proper confirmation about the breakout, right? So I'll just write volume spike. Let's see. Perfect. I've got this, which is latest day volume is greater than latest one day SMA. of last 10 candles of volume. So the volume is greater than the SMA, 10-day SMA of volume. I would like to make it more strict. Let's just do one thing. I would multiply it with, say, a number, which is 2. Cool. Now this is much better because I want proper volume spike, right? So the daily volume is greater than the SMA of daily volume, last 10 days SMA of daily volume multiplied by 2. I don't think a lot of stocks will come here, but let's do it for all stocks, right? All sectors. I'll keep NSE over here, and backtesting is something that I'll cover in some time. So run filters. I'm actually very interested to know the result. Well, there are 15 companies out here, and I think most of them are small companies with a market cap of less than 500 crores. Right. Let me just sort it with market cap. You can see there are almost like all these companies are small cap only. This is close to like this is also small cap only. So, but I'm pretty sure that the volume is pretty good. Yeah, volume is good. So it's fine if it's if they are small cap companies as well. But I would actually be interested to know what would be the win rate when I invest in the companies which are coming out of here for one day. So say in last 100 days or in last 200 days, if I ran the exact same screen every day, then all the stocks which would have come in all the screens, what was one day average return of all the stocks over there, and what's the win rate? How many of those stocks were actually profit making and how many of them were loss making in one day? Cool. So for that, let's just save the screen first. I'll just write breakout strategy, save screen. Let's do it for last 200 days. What do you think? Last 200 days is somewhere around 1 year only, because there are 252 trading days in a year. I'll select 200 days. I'll just click on backtest it. Now there's a very cool feature that we recently launched last week itself, which is basically backtesting the screens, right? You can see over here, there are two charts, and I'm very impressed to see the overall is somewhere around 70%. Cool, let's do it for last 100 days. If you can see some significant difference in the results. Last 100 days is somewhere around 4 to 5 months. Cool. The overall win rate of the screen is 70%. Let me explain this particular chart because this actually gives a lot of information. This is basically a bubble chart of win rate and average returns and number of occurrences, right? So historically in last 100 days or 200 days, some of the stocks would have appeared in the screen multiple times, right? So we need to capture this. Second is what's one day average return. Third is what's one day win rate. So basically bigger the bubble size, and on the top right side of this entire chart would be the stock that I would be interested in. For example, this is a good stock with average return of around 10% and average win rate of 83%. It means that in last six times it has occurred, and the number of occurrences are six. So in last six times, on an average, 83.33% of the times it has given positive returns, which is basically 5 out of 6 times. And not only that, the average return was close to 10%. Interesting. And these are all the stocks with 100% win rate, that whenever they came, they have given positive returns. But you can see that the number of occurrences of most of these stocks are 1, 2, 3. So it's difficult to rely on these stocks. There was some stock with 5 occurrences. Yeah, this is good. Godha, it's a good stock. 5 times it appeared in the screen in the past, and all the time it actually gave positive returns with an average return of 3%. There's a very big bubble over here, which is this one. 9 times it appeared with a win rate of close to 90%, and even 1.72% average return on one day is a good number. But on the left hand side, you can see all the stocks which gave 0% win rate. And again, you can see that the number of occurrences are very small. So we can actually eliminate all the stocks with just 1 or 2 occurrences, because they can be some outlier. On the right hand side, you can see the histogram of the average return and the entire distribution of the returns historically. The mean is 2.43%. It is good. And the higher the number of green candles, the better the screen is, right? So you can see there are some good skyscrapers in the green territory over here. Now, which is the best stock for in this particular screen? 63 Moons Technologies, 100% win rate. Non-ferrous metals has come the best as the best sector, considering the 5-day win rate. And Thursday is actually the best weekday. Now, what does it mean? Thursday is expiry day. So maybe there is a correlation of that. If there is an expiry, then there is a possibility of some breakout. Again, we'll have to do some more research, but yeah, actually this is a homework to you guys. Maybe like on Thursdays, breakout strategies work really well. Please check it out and tell me in the comment section as well. Cool. Now let's do deeper analysis. I'll just go to the deep dive over here. And you can see in the last 5 months, the number of green days are much more than the number of red days. It's pretty interesting. And if we hover on any one of them, you can see the average one-day return of that particular day. If I go to 5 day, it's not that great on the 5 day returns, right? And on the right hand side, you can see the number of occurrences. For example, on this particular day, there were 26 companies occurred on 19th of May, and so on. Cool. Here we get all the information of all the stocks which have appeared historically for this particular screen. I can just sort it with this one. So this company, Dolphin, appeared 7 times. And average win rate, one day win rate was 85%, 5 day win rate was 71%, and average 1 day return 2.34%, 5.22%, and so on. Actually, I need to optimize in a way that this is close to 100, if possible this is also close to 100, and higher this, and this number should be as high as possible. And if you find those types of screens, please tell me, WhatsApp me or like email me. I would love to collaborate with you guys if you find such great strategy. And of course, we'll feature you in the next video as well. So yeah, if I just scroll down till the end, you see that there are 618 stocks which have appeared in last 100 days with the average 1 day return of just a little bit more than 70%. So yes, with some random YouTube searches, we have actually created a very interesting strategy, which is finding stocks before they break out. We have a 1 day win rate of 70%, which is very interesting. And this is the calendar of our philosophy based on 1 day average returns. Wow. Cool guys, that's it for this video. I highly insist you guys to check out the screener backtesting feature. Again, it's free of cost. This is going to be a paid feature eventually. So yes, until the time it's free, you should use this feature extensively. And if you really love it, let me know in the comment section that you want this feature to be free of cost forever. If I get more than 100 comments, then I promise, yes, I will do it. If you liked even one thing about this YouTube video, please click on the like button, because it really helps with the algorithm. Secondly, also make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit on the bell icon, because there are many more videos that are coming on this YouTube channel. And I promise guys, from the next time, I will try my best to keep a proper balance between my YouTube channel and Tradomate. If you have some feedbacks, you can reach out to me at fpritvik@gmail.com. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. You can click here to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Over there, you'll see this entire playlist of Tradomate, of how I build some great trading strategies on Tradomate. And over there, you'll see the walkthrough video of a rule-based strategy creator. So yes, keep learning, keep financial programming, and I'll see you very, very soon. Yes, I promise, very soon. Until then, peace.